what will be my Thursday video? Oh. Hello everybody and welcome back to Tabs. Yes. This time I'm on my own. But yeah, because I'm on my own, it means I can search for things. Right? That's... yeah. This is the archaeology episode, where I'm going to be discovering every item I can. Okay, well, and by every item, I mean not all secret units. Secret units... No, I'm not watching a video. Ah, there's a steam guide. Okay. That's all I know. I can't wait to try out the cheetah. Ooh. The cheap swarm unit. The raptor. Okay, let's... it's a skull. This is still tribal one, right? This is tribal sandbox. Okay, now let's go find a dude, a skeleton dude. I don't know, then I'll do like a bit of a campaign or something. After I'm done finding all these secret units, I will enter some random campaign. And there is two here. I don't know where either of them are. Oh, that's a perfect place. I think one's inside of a cave. Maybe if I... it's one of the trees. It's one of the areas with trees there. I wonder where. It's also got rocks, and this is the place, I think. No, it's not. I thought this was a fire. I am blind. Raptors are coming from the trees. This would make sense. Okay, Raptor Rider. cave. There's a cave on this map? Okay. Got this basically directly across from it. Pretty sure. Random clusters of bullshit. I have a guide open and I still can't find these. Secret units be lame. Could potentially be over here. Well, however unlikely, it could also potentially be. This isn't a cave. If they're calling this a cave, that's a cave. Okay, the next map, the Wheelbarrow Dragon, and Farmer Snow. Well, welcome back everyone, medieval two bards. Wheelbarrow Dragon, under some trees, okay. This one's probably much easier to find things in. Yep. It doesn't tell me how to unlock. How did you die? It doesn't tell me how to unlock the Farmer Snow map. I'll look that up. Tall blue thing. I wouldn't have ever checked. Farmer Snow. Okay. Medieval 1. Now that has a lot. Oh, there's free look. Oh, no. Wait, am I still recording? I record me switching maps. I am so, unprofessional. Small tree. Why do you hide a tree? A tree giant tree. On a map with trees. It's just, no one's ever going to check. Okay, head in a barrel, head in a barrel. Probably this barrel. No. Oh. This barrel. What is the drift to do? Medieval 2 is mace spinner. Medieval 2 is mace spinner, Vlad, and cavalry. Okay. The mace spinner. Wizard tower. At my bottom. Large wooden spike. It's in the forest. There's only a few places where that could be. It's dark, so this would fit the bill. Not that dark, but it's kind of dark. Yeah, see, this looks like, this is what you could have done with the tree giant's tree. Not like have it just be a tree or just a wooden spike in the woods. Like, made it so that people knew that it was, you know. Not whatever it's called, so that it's actually known that you can't, it is what that is. And I'm just gonna get this here and then pause the video so that I can... Oh boy. That was absolutely terrible. It was a train wreck. I had no idea this map had secrets in it. I thought I got them all. Okay, Artemis, bow, railing. This could have been used for the 1v1 this much. Screw it, why don't we just try? It's ancient one. Or just the secret that... Get Artemis and put you there. And a bunch of halflings for me to murder. Ancient Two. Okay. Ancient Two. I am recording. Okay, I'm paused. Okay. See, it's on blue side. Yes, I know, Cat. I know. Fanbearer, Chokunu, and Cupid. Okay. Back to recording. Okay, Fanbearer. Okay. Scott Pillars. Blue side in building. I think it's like, oh, they are the same. Though I was correct. It's though. On top of, I think, this building. Yes, yes, Dad, I know, I know. Hello and welcome back. Why am I saying hello and welcome back every video? Okay, Ice Giant and Shatter. And one center screen. I don't know where it is. It's along the tree line. I already got the ice giant. I doubt I did. Ah, there we go. North side of the map, okay. Thunder? Ah, it is under. Boost it up. That is exactly the reference they are going for. Wow. Hey, Ullr's hats. Left of the gate on Viking sandbox. I can't find anything. I don't know which direction is left. It's got the blue cage. I think it's here. Well, the cage isn't blue, but it's basically blue. Wow, Dynasty has everything. Alright. Yep, I hit the unpause. Okay. Samurai Giant. Okay, the giant katana. I apparently need to go down this hole and look up. Ah. That's true. Okay, sensei sure thinks I'm lost. Ah. I am no longer lost. Oh, they're right there. The Shogun's katana, and I'm going to make sure that I first die. You just said the same place 3 times, and I still can't buy it. Buy it? Maybe that's, no, that's definitely the building. Oh, I think it's this building. I found this one. Under the blue bridge. Okay, so it's under one of the 2 bridges. One of the 4 bridges. No, one of the 2. Don't think that's it. Taekwondo? Meteorite Dynasty. Okay, Renaissance, Blooner, woo. High in the sky. That's probably all I need to know to find it. Is that it? Ah, no, found it. Wow, that was not a good life, was it? Clams? Yo ho ho, it's a pirate play for me. Yada yada yada, okay. Pirate map. Bomb stick is the pirate map on a table behind the red ship. One of these ships is red. That's why. Well, the bomb cannon is the top right side of the map beside the ship. The shipwreck in the sea. And that's a cannon. Outside, underwater, and a small cable. Okay. Yeah, too bad I can't see anything underwater. Go figure. Yeah, Clam. waterfall? There isn't a waterfall. Oh, that one. Nice. The waterfall should have been front and center right here. Oh, that's what I'm thinking. This is Halloween. This is Halloween, whatever. Okay. Banshee bottom. That does not look like it is. Yeah. Skills. Yeah. I'll continue that conversation later. Top left. This is bottom left, so that's top left. Okay, so that's bottom left, and this is top left. Necromancer. In this town, we call home something 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 from Grimmsong. Far right. Okay. So, this would be... Okay. Top middle. So this is top middle. Okay. Oh, that's it. Spooky, no, not spooky, Halloween themed song. You know, the one. Okay, this is not the prison cell, believe it or not. Well, behind the sheriff's house in the prison garage. That's the Salon. This is the sheriff's house.
Here be the bank.
You know what? If we're going to break into the bank, we're doing it old school.
By punching the wall down.
There we go. Okay, well, if we're doing that, I'm just gonna go over and... Those stairs? Oh, wow, that's a lot of... Legacy has literally everything. Like, I was joking with Dynasty, but wow, I'm gonna be on Legacy for a while. What of your under the stairs do you not understand? It's not these stairs. able to punch a bar. You all right? Get off here, I won't punch you. I wanted to punch him, not slap his ass.